RRMP Shahidan Kassim said UMNO needed to work with other Malay-based parties, namely Bersatu and PAS, in order for the party to win handsomely in the next general election. Shahidan told FMT his view and proposal for continued talks between UMNO and the two Malay parties in Perikatan Nasional was based on the situation in Perlis, one of the few states which Barisan Nasional won in the last election. If we go it alone, there will be disunity among Malay parties and other people might take advantage, he said, adding that there was nothing wrong with talking to PN since UMNO was part of the present administration. He said in Malaysia, there was unhappiness among the Malays when a Malay-based party was not in control after GE14, citing a similar situation that occurred in Fiji. Shahidan said the views of some leaders claiming all UMNO grassroots were against working with PN were not necessarily true, as the grassroots sentiments in one state may differ with other states. My state is a winning state. As for the grassroots sentiments in other states, I don't know. In Perlis, we feel we need to work together. He said any criticism towards his proposal should come from Perlis, and that criticisms from outside the northern state would not be proper as they had different grassroots. I want to win handsomely with a better majority, he said, adding that in GE14, among BN MPs, he had the highest majority in Perlis and one of the highest majorities in the country.